kids. How are you? Hope all are you fine? Good. Have you done your yesterday's homework? Very good. Have you learned how to count the numbers? Good. In what you have done? Have you taken any beads? Or chenna, peanuts, or whatever? Very good. Very good, Maria. Okay. Then, have you finished your morning routines? Yes. What and all? That's early in the morning, wake up, brush your teeth twice a day, then having a bath, then wearing a neat and clean dress, combing your hair, then having a breakfast. Apart from this, everyone should take your milk, any raw vegetables or cooked vegetables, and along with that, yes, it's a fruits. Fruit also we need to take daily. Any seasonal fruits. Okay, Namakla? Good. And don't forget your literally prayer. Once you come back to the school, you need to tell the literally prayer song. Okay, along with that, you can learn some shloka also. Okay? Yes, very good. Shall we start today's class now? Yes. Yesterday we have learned what counting number? It's 41. Today we'll move on to next counting number, that is 42. Okay, shall we start? Yes. The class is maths. Before that, we'll write counting numbers 1 to 40. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, then 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 30. Let's try to 30. The next number is 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39 and 40. 40. Okay. Then yesterday we have learned what number? That is 41. And today we are going to learn counting number 42. Yeah, number answer 42. And this side I am going to write a dotted method. Otherwise, we'll put some flower today. Okay. That's 42. Okay. Now how many flowers we need to put? Yes, it's 42. Shall I count? 1, 2. Kids, we'll put a star only because it will take too much time to put a flower. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, it's a 10. The next number is 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 20. Then 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. 30. And the next number is 31, 32, 34, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 40, 40. Where is the 40 counting number? Here. Now, we have to put how many stars more? Yes, it's the 2 stars. 41 and 42. How many stars total? It's a 42. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. Then 41 and 42. Total answer 42 stars are here. Like that, we have learned up to counting number 42. S number 3, 42. 42 is the number 13, and number 2. So, which number this is? This is a 41. Yesterday we have learned. And today we have learned counting number 42. Yado, we have put a 42 stars like that. Okay. Niu kuda mundalalli idella dots otherwise you can put a stars, flowers, whatever come to your mind. You can write the things. Okay, now class, this is your counting number class. And one more activity I will do again. What is that? It's a beans activity. We'll count now. How many beans? 42. 2. Otherwise, I will count into a bowl. Okay, now class, wait.
Homework, can you please open mathematics?
mathematics readiness book page number 15 yav book it's a mathematics readiness book page number 5050 adralli yenu ide nimge nodi page number 15 nalli nimge counting number 42 ide idanna neevu en maadbeku baribeku first you have to mention a date and your name then you have to trace the counting number 42 before writing first you have to count the marbles what they have given here some marbles no that you need to count after that you can write the numbers okay na makla this is your today's homework page number 50 from mathematics readiness book okay good this is your homework and now we'll move on to our next class that is EVS in EVS last class now we have learned yes we have learned some flowers today also I will repeat the same thing flowers are the different types of flowers yambu and we'll do some question conversation now I will ask the questions you need to tell the answer okay now makla kalthidiradanna good flowers flowers alli nanu ninne nimge some flowers helikottane idini nanna last class inda today also we'll do some question conversation and review the same thing okay and before that I will show you some flowers pictures adana neevu try maadi yavudu anta heladike what is this this is a lavender this is a lavender and which flower this is kids this is marigold this is marigold kelavondu book alli illade irunta class kuda nanu ivattu torustini okay then what is this this is sunflower this is sunflower and what is this which flower this is lotus this is a lotus and next is idiyavu hoo yes this is a lily this is lily flower and the next is what is that which one this is a jasmine this is a jasmine and if you have this is hibiscus ottana makla class maadu hoge navu hibiscus anta karithivi and this is red rose this is red rose okay and which one this is daily vandu helthi gottalva yes we have so many flowers like this neevu kuda you have a creativity activity in your mind please do it what is this nodi ee tara maadi color maadi if you cut the rose it will look very nice otherwise you can do the coloring also see it's very easy estu chennagi nodi solpa solpa bartidare you can try this one while writing it's look very nice alva makla neevu idanna try maadbodu try maadi chennagi bandre you can do the coloring also okay I will show you some more flowers also before that what we'll do a question conversation question conversation alli yenittu which is our national flower yavudu namma national flower antanta helidittu nanu inne yes the lotus is our national flower and second one question is which flower did chacha nehru's like chacha nehru ge yava flower thumba ishta antanta helide nanu yes chacha nehru likes red rose chacha nehru ge thumba ishta agiro flower. Okay, this is red rose. And which flower seeds are used as cooking oil? Yava huvina bijavanna navu cooking oil ge use martivi. It's a sunflower. Correct alva? Sunflower seeds are used for cooking oil. Idana navu cooking oil na tayar madodakke use martivi. And which flower grows in the water? Which flower grows in the water? Yes, very good. The rose. The lotus grows in the water. And which flower are used for making perfumes? I will show you. Yagrekanta nilena nimge torustella. I will show one of two lavender opposites that I will show you. Lavender, jasmine, rose and mogra. ಇದೆಲ್ಲ ನಾವು ಪರ್ಫ್ಯೂಮ್ ಮಾಡೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ. ಓಕೆನ ಮಕ್ಕಳ? ಅಂಡ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸೀ ಯಾವ ಫ್ಲವರ್ ಇದು ಕಂಡಿದ್ಯಾ? ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ರಜನಿಗಂಧ. ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಒನ್ ರಜನಿಗಂಧ ಫ್ಲವರ್. ಅಂಡ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದಿಸ್? ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ರೋಸ್ ಮೆರಿ. ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ರೋಸ್ ಮೆರಿ. ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಫ್ಲವರ್ಸ್ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸೀ. ಇದೇ ತರ ನೀವು ಏನ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು? ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಡೂ ದ ಚಾರ್ಟ್. ಸಿ, ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಅ ರೋಸ್ ಮೇರಿ. ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ರಜನಿಗಂಧ. ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ರೋಸ್, ಜಾಸ್ಮಿನ್, ಲ್ಯಾವೆಂಡರ್, ಲೋಟಸ್, ಸನ್ಫ್ಲವರ್, ಲಿಲಿ, ಮಾರಿಗೋಲ್ಡ್, ಐಬಿಸ್ಕಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಧಾನ್ಯ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಡೈರಿ ಹೂವು. ಇದನ್ನ ನಾವು ಧಾನ್ಯ ಅಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ. ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಫ್ಲವರ್ಸ್, ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಟೈಪ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಫ್ಲವರ್ಸ್. ನೀವು ಅಷ್ಟೊಂದು ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ನೋಡಿದ್ರಲ್ಲ ಮಕ್ಕಳ, ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಫೈಂಡ್ ದ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸ್. ಏನಂತ ಹೇಳಿ, ದ ಆಲ್ ದ ಫ್ಲವರ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಇನ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಕಲರ್ಸ್. ನೋಡಿ, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ರೆಡ್, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಆರೆಂಜ್, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಯೆಲ್ಲೋ, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಪರ್ಪಲ್, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಪಿಂಕ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ white. Like that we have different colors. See, all are different. No, see, nododike tumbha chanda kanute. So flowers are in different colors, different shape and different fragrance. Okay na makla? Yes, very good. This is your EVS. Again it's a EVS revision only. And we'll move on to one what Hindi homework. I will give you one Hindi homework. Can be yesterday you have finished this one, no? Pattern of 3 and T you have written. Today I am going to give a half curve and S mark. Pattern of S and half curve. Page number 26. In Hindi book, page number 26 you need to complete. Okay, yesterday you have complete 25 and today you need to complete page number 26. ಇದನ್ನ ನೀವು ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ಓಕೆನಾ? ಎಸ್. ಅಂಡ್ ಒನ್ ಮೋರ್ ಹೋಮ್ವರ್ಕ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಗಿವ್ ಯು. ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದಟ್? ಇನ್ ಮೈ ಆರ್ಟ್ ಕಾರ್ಡ್ ಬುಕ್. ಮೈ ಆರ್ಟ್ ಕಾರ್ಡ್ ಬುಕ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನೀವು ಮೊನ್ನೆ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರಿ? ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ರಿಟನ್ ಸಮ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್, ಮಿಸ್ಸಿಂಗ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ನ ನೀವು ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರಿ ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ಎಲ್ಲ. ಓಕೆ, ನೌ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಯು ಟೆಲ್ ಮೀ ವಾಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ದ ಮಿಸ್ಸಿಂಗ್ ಪಿಕ್ಚರ್? ಈ ಪಿಕ್ಚರ್ ಈ ಪಿಕ್ಚರ್ ನಲ್ಲಿ ಕಂಪೇರ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಏನ್ ಮಿಸ್ ಆಗಿತ್ತಿಲ್ಲಿ? ಎಸ್, ಹಿಯರ್ ದೇ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ರಿಟನ್ ಒನ್ ಲೈನ್. ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪಿಕ್ಚರ್ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ನೋ ಲೈನ್. ದಟ್ ಯು ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಡ್ರಾ ಇಟ್. ಓಕೆ, ಅಂಡ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಯು ಕಮ್ ಟು ಬಟರ್ಫ್ಲೈ. ಸಾರಿ, ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಅ ಬೀ. ವಾಟ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಮಿಸ್ಸಿಂಗ್? ಒನ್ ಫೆದರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದ ಟೂ ಲೈನ್ಸ್, ದ ಬೋತ್ ಆರ್ ಮಿಸ್ಸಿಂಗ್. ದಟ್ ಯು ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಡೂ ದ ಕಲರಿಂಗ್. ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್? ಓಕೆ, yes. Now we move to next page. What is that? Page number 18. Page number 18, open the page number 18 and cotton buds painting. This is very interesting and it's very nice also. Page number 18, can you please open? And you can see the right side, they have written one picture. What they have written? For. Yes. For first picture, you have to do the brown color. Brown color, take a paper plane, put some little brown color paint and take a air gun and dip into the color and you have to do the printing, okay, on this picture. And the next picture is, what is this? Snake. Alva? Okay, for snake, which color you have to do? You have to do a green color. And here you can see one small egg also. Yes, for egg, what color you have to do it? You have to do the yellow color. Total how many colors you need to use? Yellow, brown and green. Like that only you have to do this activity. Okay? And color na thumba name madkonbedi. Just sulpa hard gatti name, just you have to dip it and you have to put the print. Okay na makla? Okay, this is also one homework in my art card book. Page number 18. This is today's class, makla. Tomorrow we'll come to know the again small, big, heavy, light, long, short, along with the Hindi body parts. Yesterday we have learned only face parts. Yes, yavna kantri navu face ge enanta karitivi navu chehra. Chehra andre mukha alva. Next in kantri kaan. Kaan andre ear. Naak andre moogu. Aang andre kannu. Moo andre baayi. Baal andre hair. Idanna navu kalitvi alva makla. Koodulu, kannu, kivi, moogu, baayi matte mukha. Idanna navu hindinalli kalitvi. Naale navu inna mikki body parts na kalyana. Okay na makla, today's class only this much. All of you take care at home and please do your homework. Tomorrow we'll meet once again. Okay, take care and bye.